In this new Richmond apartment, they have just enough flood water to cover every carpet.
I'm scraping all the padding off the floor where it's glued down.
And that's more than enough to ruin all of it. For Silas Parker, who manages the apartment building, the cleanup began before the floor was even dry, and help is on the way.
We're going to have buddies come down. You know, the Richmond boys stick together, so.
Marsha Waits is one of the tenants.
But I'm taping up my boxes. And
she's no stranger to hard times. She was homeless before this place and something else.
I don't give my daughter no more. And this is all her trophies, and she was in Special Olympics.
Her special needs daughter died just a few years ago, and the only tangible memory she has were damaged. Now everything else she owns is at risk, stored outside.
If it rains, I lose it all.
People all over town are cleaning up, like the New Richmond curling team with a squeegee and power washer. Duke is replugging electricity, and Lowe's is handing out cleaning supplies. As those like Marsha Waits hang on to their memories and their faith.
The Lord's with me. He's on my side.
And you can see that the water's still high enough that some can't even begin to think about cleanup yet, but they will in the next few days. Reporting live, Brian Hemrick, WLWT News 5.